Well, good morning and welcome to our ramble today. As you can see, we're starting at Beetham corn mill. There are 13 of us on the ramble today. Weather's not too bad, not raining, just a bit coldish, but nevertheless quite good. And a lot of rain last night, so I'm sure we'll be in for quite a bit of mud on the way. So we've just gotten out up to Dallan Park, just going into the entrance now. So with a bit of luck we might see some deer as well. Oh, and there we are. So plenty for us to look at there. A couple of stags down there this time. Been other times and the stags are on the other side of the river. The trees are looking nice this time of year as well, all the leaves coming off. It's really is a picture. There's a stag. Just checking up on his ladies. So we are down by the river now. And the hole coming up. And now we're just coming up towards the railway track, joining that now. That's of course from many days gone by. The railway used to run. And from what I gather, it brought iron ore and stuff from around Barrow, Whitehaven, all that sort of area. A fine body of men. The tide must be slowly coming in. Looks like there's a bit of a bowl there on it. So we are at Sandside, and this is a business park, and we normally just sit outside and have our morning break, but because of the weather's a bit inclement, we decided we'll just sit in the doorway there. I didn't seem to mind, to tell us to get out, so that was okay. So we've had our brew and off we go again. So we'll go down the lane a bit and then turn off to the left. I don't know whether I'd fancy eating them, I'm not sure. Not sure whether they will be poisonous or not, so I won't bother. I just want to move. Lucky black cat. And now we come up to stores to the playing fields, and little changing rooms there, yeah. So that's where we normally have our dinner. So that's what we're going to do today as well.
Also, we'll be getting on to it.
Oh, there we go, little big boy there. Well, we're getting ready for off now. We'll just have a group picture before we go.
Let's have another one.
So, off we go again. Making our way along the roads and into the woods, and then on towards Fairy Steps. That's where we're aiming for.
Very
close together, are these stones? A lot closer than normal if we've been through. Oh, that was a good way to come to the top. Yeah, they're too quick. Yeah. Pheasant there. Obviously not frightening it. Well, maybe we are. We've just come from the Cox Lane area, the path that leads to it, and now we're making our way down this road, and we're going to be turning off very shortly and start the climb up to Fairy Steps. Cat decided to clear off out of the way of us. Obviously didn't want to stroke it, yeah. So, oh, as they say, onwards and upwards. Oh, we managed to get to the top.
Come on, Dave, move around a bit. He'll think it's a video.
Now making our way down. So when I look back at Beetham again. This house looks as though it needs a lot of work doing on it, so it's been like that all the time I've been walking, which isn't that long, but 5 years, nobody's done anything about it. So here we are nearly back down to the village, and here we are. This is just a narrow lane that leads back to where the cars are now. So we'll just to the side of the paper mill, and at Beetham, the corn mill there. There's the cars, so we're almost there. This is always a bit of a slide of walking the thing down here all the time. So that's the end of the day. Hope you've enjoyed the walk, and we'll see you next time. So it's bye for now.